over here, dude. You can't? He's eating.
Oh.
Get the bird? Yeah, I got that monkey. Oh, you come right here, you can see it real good right there. Over there. This is the way you should have came in, I think. Let's see if we see another.
There's Kiki, as planned, eating over here.
Oh, there's one right here too.
So this is Mom on our left. Her name's Kiki. 38 years old. Wow.
How long do they live?
Females can live into their 40s. Okay. Life expectancy average for them is more like mid-30s. But there's a bunch of pushing the limits, getting up into their 60s. Same with males.
Yeah. I'm going to go down.
Joey over here is 25 years old.
So it's a good number.
Joey.
I'm waiting for him to get up. They're gonna come over and eat.
They've all grown up with
carrots.
So it's important that greening is coming out with them.
Yeah.
And tomorrow, Katambe, his dad, he'll be on exhibit with everybody.
He's getting up now.
He's off exhibit in our off exhibit area where everyone's
sitting tonight.
So he has that whole area.
Okay.
Here comes 8-year-old Kimberi getting into mom's care patch. She says, get out of here, please. yeah, hey. But these girls are...
Will they ever fight over food?
Yeah, Kiki's barking at the moment. She's saying, hey, get out of here. Kimberi is learning to assert herself, just like our 14-year-old Kamani over in the back. And then 4-year-old Aziza is also in the back. You'll see her. She comes this way when you walk around. She's just having fun. Not time to assert herself quite yet. She's only
Thank you. Is this their full meal or is this just
this is just a snack.
Yeah.
This is for everybody. Like our visitors, but also for
on the ball now.
Oh my goodness, what a hand. Here we go. Everyone's running around eating snacks.
Hi.
Veggie snacks.
Ew.
Yeah, so she had some greens, so she just pulled that back up so she can chew on it. Kiki's like, come out of here.
What are their names?
So Kiki just walked around that back corner over there. That's our mom. This is Kimberi. She's our 8-year-old. This is Aziza, our 4-year-old. And Joey's our big boy right there in the back. Somewhere near Kiki. She's our 14-year-old. So those three girls are siblings with mother Kiki. And then dad is off exhibit today. He's in our off exhibit area. He's got the whole spot to himself.
Okay.
And he'll be on exhibit tomorrow. And then it'll be Joey's turn to be off.
We rotate everybody. So the boys do it.
That's Joey. Baby's just sort of like, what are you eating? They never share. It's funny. They always... They get in each other's faces, but they don't share with each other. So I was like, what are you eating? Yeah. As if someone would hand them something. But that never happens.
Like people.
And our 8-year-old just threw a toy at mom, again, learning to assert herself.
Were they back there?
Yep, there's Kamani. She's our 14-year-old. So this exhibit has 5 windows. The whole building kind of wraps around
awesome.
It.
Awesome. Okay.
So yeah, you guys will get a glimpse of everybody as you go. What's up? You're welcome. Enjoy, guys. Ooh. There's something in your tooth, Bubba. He's just being slow and methodical about it. He's always slow and methodical. Oh, trouble.
Not slow and methodical.
Not slow.
Back. Oh, you might jump in that window.
She pulled that line off of the front, I can see.
Oh, yeah, let me get a picture of you.
Yeah, that line was growing up over there.
I think you got it. That's a good picture.
Yeah, left bottom.
Alright. Well, go home now.